Okay, so your professor's given you the wrong size PowerPoint template to use. It's half the size that you want it to print. This is how you make it double size. First, you open the PDF that you've created from that PowerPoint in a full version of Adobe Acrobat. The library has this available for you at any one of our scanning workstations on the first floor. Unless you have it yourself. If so, awesome. First thing you do after you have your file open is to go to File and Print. What we're going to do is make another PDF from this PDF and scale it in the process. So we're going to do File Print. Make sure the printer that you have selected is the Adobe PDF printer. And then click Properties. In here, we're going to go to the Paper Quality tab. And we're going to press this Advanced button down here. In this dialog box, this is a PDF Converter Advanced Options. Under Paper Size, you're going to choose PostScript Custom Page Size. It's a big drop down with lots of choices. Go ahead and find the custom page size. And next to that, there's a button for Edit Custom Page Size. Go ahead and click that. And here's where you can put in your desired dimensions. So you want your poster to be 36 by 60. Put in 36 and 60. You enter the units in inches. That's basically it. You say OK. You say OK. And you say OK. So you click OK 3 times to get back to the print dialog box. Last thing you want to do is make sure that you have this fit selected under page size and handling. And you'll see my preview says that I'm scaling at 200%, which is exactly what we want, to turn something that's 18 by 30 into something that's 36 by 60. You go ahead and say print, and you'll get a little dialog box asking you to save your PDF. It's over here. And go ahead and give it a new name so that you know that this one is the one that you want printed. Go ahead and say save. And that's the file that you'd want to send over to the library for print. Okay? Thanks a lot.